eat Dhaka. There's no sun. And it's almost evening. And this is Umhlanga for you guys. That's the Carlton Beach Hotel. That one there, the white one. Beautiful one. Now let's go here. And that one there is Jacob's Ocean Mall. It's Ocean's Mall. That nice building there. And this tall building here. It's Pews of Umhlanga, Paris. It's Paris, the capital of Pews. So that's where we're gonna get into. But I don't think any shooting is allowed here, so I have to switch it off. Amazing. This is Umhlanga. Looks amazing at this moment of time. Starbucks, the vegan chef, and the Pills. What a beautiful place, guys. Let's just get down there a little bit. It's written Mozambique. I don't know, Mozambique in South Africa, there, up there. Wow. Amazing restaurants here, guys. You can see this is Umhlanga right here in South Africa, in Amok, Africa. And if you're not subscribed, guys, what are you waiting for? Look at this amazing area here. Let's just walk down at this night. It's in the evening now, guys, when it's you doing this video. So I just want you to see how it looks at this moment in time. So I'm just gonna take you a little bit down there. right to the ocean. This amazing time. See what is permitted and what is not permitted at this beach here. Can you see that board there? Marcus Lane. So let's just go, let's do the walk over to that side, to that area, and then we'll come back and do the other side. Just feel the breeze, guys. It's quite chilling here. Beach down there. It's quite an experience, guys. To watch the ocean at this time. Same evening. Let me just check my time right now so that I can have exact time. It's exactly 6:30, guys, as I'm doing this video. 6:30. Look at this ocean, how beautiful this place is. Super amazing. Let me just show you something. Don't fall in. Umhlanga beach at night, so amazing, very amazing, clean and everything. Let's just take a walk here, guys. Take a walk with me.
It's thicker.
Up there, it's Beverly Hills. Beverly Hills. Can you see that? It's amazing. So you can actually just come in and do your walk. You can even run, just like that. Wow. Oh yeah, it's amazing. Just take a walk. Summer fishing. It's amazing. Hi. Look at that. I want to see something from this side, yeah. look at that.
This thing here, why? I don't know how far.
Nice view. Come, let's go up. Nice view. That's a villa there. Beautiful. Look at that draw. Just wanted to show you this place, guys, at this time. Look. So this is Mlanga at evening. Showing you this. Most of these beautiful buildings. So that's Beverly Hills here. Building Beverly Hills. Okay. Look at that so tall building that side. Beautiful. And this one. Amazing. Just walk up there and I'll give you a sight of Mlanga in the evening. It's dark, I hope you'll be able to see the lights of the buildings, of which that is what is I'm mostly concentrating on. This is what I wanted you to see of this place here. This is not amazing, I don't know what it will be. So this side, you can see this ocean, the ocean's more. I've already shown you this video already. So we are taking another street. Look how checkers there looks like at this time. And the lights around here. Just amazing. This way. I want to show you more of their restaurants. A lot of things. This is amazing restaurants here. You can see that, guys. Ah. amazing restaurants around here. Amazing restaurants. Right here in Mhlanga. This is Mhlanga, Mhlanga Rocks. I've seen a billboard somewhere there. And this is Circus, right? Wow, amazing. So you can come, just sit with your family or by yourself and eat. And here some place of pizzas, you can name it. All the way. So, let's see, it's all the way, they're all. They're all restaurants and flash ones as well. Nice ones. Actually, this area reminds me of Rosebank. Thank you for that video, but I never did it during this time, an evening walk. This is amazing, guys. Right. Can't carry on like that. Let's just go the other side and we carry on with our walk. Let me show you Mhlanga Rocks. Also this side here, yeah, also a restaurant. Look at this guy here, amazing. Also some restaurants over this side of the same street. You see how amazing. And the birds are singing. You can hear the birds, guys. Listen to that. Okay, let me just go down that tree. That tree. There's a big tree here. A very bushy one. Green. Listen to this sound. The birds. Can you hear that sound? The birds singing. Yeah, it's time to sleep. They're all in that big tree there. And they're making a lot of noise. A nice noise. Right, walk with me, guys. All restaurants here. Yeah. You look to your left, you look to your right, up ahead, it's all restaurants and the nice ones. This is a place that I think you guys you should visit. You visit South Africa, don't forget to visit Mhlanga. Mhlanga is just a beautiful place. That's where the rich stay. All restaurants going up here. Yeah, that building there. Put on? Put on. All right. Then I'll come back there. Look at this amazing place, guys. Especially this time, it's amazing. really amazing. Love it here. Look at that building there, that street in Nivea. What do you think, guys? Sorry. What do you think of this place here? And this is Om Tianga. I wanted to do this place at this time in the evening. So this is what we get. And I'm Walk Africa. Guys, subscribe to the channel. And I'll be seeing you in the next one. Bye for now.